Welcome back, audience, and today we are playing some Minecraft. This is episode number 6. Now, last time we started building up the fence going over here, and I saw how to finish it off camera. And I did do exactly that. I made a little spot over there to raise up the ground, continued over here, and it is now connected. I started to fix up the ground as far as the paths go. As you can see, that looks a lot better than it used to. I mean, just go back to my last episode. It was all messy. I added a little dock area. I have a few openings. I'm going to put some trees around. I'm not using them up there for now. I might put some like personal gardens up there to make sure I can grow certain stuff, but I think that might just become a farm area. I'm not sure. But yeah, it looks a lot better all blocked in. I do got to go and fix this spot right here. I want to make this ground go around right here and then connect in between those two buildings and eliminate that water pond area and make this one just a tiny bit smaller. Or no, I want to make this one bigger, this water pond area right here. The water that's around this house gots to go. Flatten out some surfaces to make it look a little more flush. Add some flowers around. I made a big flat spot right there. I was thinking of expanding the garden areas. Maybe making it all one vegetable so they don't mess it up. Aw, man. We got children outside the gate. And it looks like he's gonna have some trouble getting back in. Alright, so I did plant cactus also right there. I know there's a way to set up things so you could get out and the villagers can't get out. I'm not sure. I remember exactly how to do that. I do also have to finish the house. I mean, guess it's not too big of a priority right now, but getting this village all together does make it look a lot better and keep all my villagers safe, because if they're not safe, we're going to have a problem. Iron Golem somehow is still hanging in there. I went to bed a little late last night, and in the morning he was fighting some zombies, so he is somehow still living. Not much longer, though. He won't be alive much longer, guys. Unfortunately. I think I'm gonna have to make a new iron golem. I don't know if you can fix iron golems. I tried tossing iron at him. That's not gonna fix him. Just get rid of all this extra walking ground if we're not walking on it. Oh yeah, this is where I want to add the path in. I don't exactly know what I'm going to do right here, though, quite yet. I mean, I guess I could continue the wood and make like a little mining area. That'd be pretty interesting to see, so I guess I'm going to do that. There we go. Just mine out this little area right here. And I'll have it go into here. It'll be kind of like a underwater cave type area where I can go mining at. Yeah, we'll do it like that. And this is okay, I guess. I don't know. There we go. Put some more wood in. I don't know why I put it up to 3 when I know it's about to go to 2. That looks nice. I like the look of that. And there, now we got a little... Oh man. I need another shovel. I don't know whether I want to flatten that and make the step goes up a little more, or if that's just fine where it's at. I also got to add a bunch of torches. I mean, I got a bunch of coal from last time, so... Now it's just time to get some torches, although it's good to do that during nighttime, because then I'll be able to tell how much torches I really need. Usually every few is good. Just tell by how much light is around. Oh man, you're outside. Yeah, this works. add a bunch of torches, make it a lot more brighter over here. I haven't even opened up the map yet, so I mean, I'm pretty sure that's where I'm going to be staying, because I invested quite a few resources into this at time. If you guys want to check out my Twitch channel, I usually stream from 6 to 8 every day. If you guys have been liking these Minecraft episodes, make sure you guys give it a like and subscribe if you want some more. I see a spider. Uh-oh. The goal is for you not to get over the fence, spider. Ow. You can try to get me if you want, spider. I don't know if spiders can jump fences. I guess not. Ah, nope, he can. I'll pick you to death. Got some string. Ooh, making a bow and arrow would be nice, actually. Really useful. A zombie down at the docks. Yeah, I mean, I have all the places you can spawn, that's okay. Aha. I just gotta make sure they don't spawn inside the village, which is actually more difficult than I just thought. Man. It's dark in this village. I need to get some more lanterns up like those. I guess if more zombies were attacking, they'd probably hide better. You guys aren't exactly hiding. Kind of standing there. No thanks, creeper. I'm good. Thanks for the offer, though. It's just sweetheart. Alright, I'm gonna finish putting these torches on. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a like. Go check out my Twitch for more. Thank you all so much for watching. See you all in the next video.